Hello everyone, in this video we have one circle and one quarter circle here, and this side is given 6 units, and then this blue shaded area is asked. First step, if we connect these two corners like this, notice that this blue line must be equal diameter, right? Because it is opposite of the 90 degrees. And then let's call this area capital A, and this blue region area I'm going to represent with capital B. If this semicircular area equal A plus B, that means here must be equal A plus B, right? Okay, that means region B equal, notice that if we subtract region A from semicircular area, we get the value of region B, right? So region B equal A plus B minus A. Therefore, let's draw here A plus B equal semicircular area, right, minus region A. A plus B minus A equal region B. So region B equal pi times the square of the radius of the semicircle over to right. So let's call here radius of the semicircle, and this length is also radius. And then for this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, we know that this side equals 6, right? Because of quarter circle. And then 6 square plus 6 square equals 2r whole square, right? So 36 plus 36 equal 4r squared. That means 72 equal 4r squared. So r squared equal 18. And then if you plug in this value to the formula, pi times r squared equals 18 over 2 because of semicircle minus region A equal quarter circle area minus this triangle area, right? Therefore, pi times r squared radius equals 6 over 4 minus the triangle area. So 6 times 6 over 2, right? And then region B equal 9 pi minus 9 pi plus 18. So these are again, that means the blue shaded area equal 18 unit square. Thanks for watching. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Bye.